It's got state-of-the-art technology. The world's fastest CT scanner is in the back. We have an echocardiogram. We have an ECG. We have blood draw. We can actually process our own blood in here, and we can ship it off to test it for all different types of things. The goal is to study heart and lungs in rural communities. We want to take a look at the health factors like diet. We want to be able to take pictures of the lungs, see how the lungs are performing in terms of breathing, and then see how that puts people at risk for heart disease. We do these studies all the time in Birmingham, Atlanta, Chicago, and the big cities, but rural cities never have access to these types of studies. So the goal is to bring that type of research into rural communities.
It's really about relationship building and not just leaving an area the same way it was when before we came. We really want to make some impact by hiring individuals, creating new partnerships and relationships, and hopefully bringing more research opportunity to these rural areas. We'll be following these participants over a long period of time, so we're really excited to get started.